lieben Zuschauer und herzlich willkommen zu einer weiteren Episode oder zum nächsten Part The Walking Dead Season 3 A New Frontier oder so. Und ich bin natürlich wieder euer Avenger und ja, wir haben jetzt beim letzten Mal festgestellt, dass wir ganz schön in der Klemme sitzen, haben Jesus kennengelernt und der möchte uns nach whatever hinbringen und durch einen Tunnel führen. Und beendet hat er der letzte Part mit einem Rückblick von Clementine. Was jetzt wirklich passiert, werden wir jetzt sehen. Und ich hoffe, es wird was Gutes.
We can hide in here. Don't worry. It's gonna be okay. Come on. Shh, AJ. It's all right. I know. You're hungry. You some dinner. Hopefully find us some dinner.
Son of a bitch! Hey! I can hear you in there! Let me in! Please! God, there's so many! Please, don't leave me out here!
Oh, shit! Hey there!
Hello.
Pretty big group of them out there. But it'll pass. Eventually.
Stop talking, do what I say, and you might survive this.
Yes, ma'am.
Shit!
Oh Mann, ey, das wird ja nicht besser.
I'd say we make a pretty good team.
Aber wo ist der Kleine?
The two of us. Well, the three of us, I mean.
Thanks, I guess.
No problem, kiddo. Anytime you need an oversized doorstop, you know who to call. He's a cute kid. You guys live in here? You seem kind of young to be a mom. What are you, 13? Damn, you're a child yourself.
I knew his parents, but they're gone now. I'm all he has.
Then he's cute and lucky. He has someone looking after him. Not much of that anymore. We were out there scouting. Nothing out of the ordinary, and then... Ordinary, and then... Chaos, and... Shit, those bastards are slow, but goddammit when there's enough of them. I got separated from the others. I hope they all made it. Thought we were ready for anything. But they were all around us before we saw them.
What were you scouting for?
Gas, water, any supplies we could find, really. Sure as hell wasn't worth it. My people are probably at the rendezvous by now. What's left of them, at least. By the way, I'm Ava. And my group, we call ourselves the New Frontier.
Ah, super.
He's hungry.
Hey, why don't you come with me? Meet my people. We have food, blankets, bottled water. Come on, dinner's on me.
That sounds good. Sounds great, actually.
Once the herd is gone, my people will find us.
Jetzt wissen wir schon mal, wie wir zu New Frontier gekommen sind. Aber die scheinen ja vorher ganz coole Leute gewesen zu sein, denke ich jetzt mal, bis sie durchgedreht sind. So, jetzt werden wir auf jeden Fall sehen, wie es im Tunnel weitergeht.
But I've heard you can get through. Here's hoping.
Javi, I need to talk to you.
About?
Look, I appreciate you keeping quiet about me and the new frontier. But what I told you earlier, it's not the whole truth. I wasn't their prisoner. I was one of them. I should have told you sooner. I really should have.
Oh my God! You let them brand you?
Just listen. I'm not asking you to forgive me, but you have to understand. I had nobody. And they had food, supplies. I was all alone, Javi. You don't know what that's like. It was a mistake, and so was not telling you about it.
Tell me you're not still one of them.
No way. Believe me. I just had to explain, because if they're really in control in Richmond, I can't let them see me. I just can't. So when we reach the other side of this tunnel, I'm leaving.
Y'all planning on joining us?
Shh.
You all hear that?
Coming from over there.
Can you see anything?
Oh shit. Oh shit.
They're everywhere!
Oh, shit.
Watch out!
Javi, help!
No, 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 no.
Alter Maul! Was geht mit dem?
Shit. Take him out. Thanks. I...
Fuck is everywhere!
Trust almighty Conrad, now every walker in the fucking county is gonna be heading this way.
Come on, follow me.
What the fuck?
No one ever mentioned a train in the way.
Better find a way around it, or we're fucking dinner.
Maybe we can just go through.
Well, does it open?
I got it! Come on!
Daylight's ahead! Thank fucking God! Let's go!
We can't have those walkers following us. Javi and I will block the door. You guys go ahead and make sure it's clear.
Make it fast. We'll be right ahead of
them. I'm staying here.
Hold the door shut until I can find something to barricade it with.
Hurry!
Shit! I'm gonna have to break this thing off.
Hurry, they're almost here.
Sean.
Javi! I can't. There's too many. Help! Watch that through. Now! Okay, let's go. We gotta.
I wouldn't touch that gun, girl. You either, cowboy.
What the hell are you doing?
I heard you two. You think I'm stupid? Finish your little story. Now.
We need to keep moving.
No, you need to talk.
Put the gun down, Conrad.
Not until she rolls up her sleeve.
What? Why?
Fucking knew it.
You're one of them?
You're goddamn right she is. What other bullshit did you shove down our throats, huh? I'm fucking believable.
Jesus! Conrad, lower the fucking gun. This isn't necessary.
Lower it? You're missing the bigger picture, son. Don't you see? We bring her to Richmond, they'll give us whatever we want. medical help for Kate. She's our bargaining chip.
They won't bargain with you. You don't know them.
Won't know until we try.
She's not a bargaining chip. She's a friend.
Oh, I'm sure after less than a day, you two are just soulmates.
Not a chance in hell.
Seriously? It's our best option, and you know it. Hell, it's our only option.
Go to hell, Conrad. I'm not doing this. If you want to shoot me, shoot me.
How about I shoot your little boyfriend here instead?
What the fuck, Conrad?
Then don't let her walk through that door.
This guy's crazy.
Nobody has to shoot anybody. Just tell Clem this is how it's gotta be. And then we all step into the sunshine. Come on, man, be reasonable. This helps both of us.
I'm just gonna go.
Holy shit. Oh my God.
Ich hoffe, das war die richtige Entscheidung.
Go.
What about you?
I'll find my own way.
He's dead. God. It just happened so fast.
I'm sorry this had to happen. I really am. Let's go.
Grausame Gerechtigkeit, ja, das passt allerdings dazu. Oh, shit. Es wird immer schlimmer, meine Freunde. Clementine gehört zum New Frontier, das ist echt mies. Das ist richtig, richtig mies.
Where's Conrad? Did he not make it out?
He lost it in the tunnel. Attacked us.
What do you mean? What happened?
He and Clem started arguing. And then... shit just went south. We had to... leave him behind.
Shit! Fuck!
Try to stay quiet.
Jesus fucking Christ. Damn it, Conrad.
And the girl, where is she? Or should we assume the worst?
She used to be part of the New Frontier.
What? She was?
Said coming to Richmond was too dangerous for her.
I just don't know what the hell is going on anymore.
This isn't what any of us wanted. But right now, we need to find Kate and Eleanor.
You're right. I just wish...
Tja, dunkle Stunden für die Gruppe, würde ich jetzt einfach mal behaupten. Alter Vater,
the gates
ey,
are this way. If your people are here, that's where they would have ended up.
Why is it so quiet?
Ich kenne diesen Ort. Der war im Intro zu sehen, also im Trailer.
On walkers or whatever the fuck they do. Maybe we just got lucky. They see us?
I don't think so.
Can you see anything, Javi? What are they doing?
That's their car!
Hey, keep it down. Kate? Kate, can you hear me? Kate, talk to me. Say something.
Javi?
Yes.
Could really use something to take the edge off right about now.
Huh. Very funny.
I've been saving it for a while.
Kate! Are you okay?
Come here.
Where's Eleanor?
She went ahead to get help. She hasn't come back.
Damn it. They must have got her.
Jesus, how far is it to their compound?
not too much farther now. A couple blocks at most.
Gabe, help me lift her up. I'm thinking we walk right up to their front door and beg if we have to.
All right, fine.
Here we go.
Jetzt bin ich so gespannt. Wir sind echt in einer Scheißsituation. Clementine ist weg. Und wir haben keine andere Wahl, außer zu fragen, ob sie uns helfen können. Das wird jetzt echt ein Problem, weil die kennen uns ja eigentlich.
We're here, Kate. I'm gonna get you inside, okay?
Javi, if they can save me, how about you and me finally take that trip to Norway? The Northern Lights. Remember? Sky lit up all green and purple.
As long as we make some time to hit the slopes, I'm in.
Jesus, there's a solid possibility this isn't gonna go our way. If you want to stay behind, I wouldn't blame you.
Hey, this is where I was going in the first place.
Da sind aber keine Waffen da oben. Oh, doch, jetzt mittlerweile schon.
You again? You must have some kind of death wish.
She needs medical help.
And you have one of our people.
Uh-huh. What's your point? After what you did to our people? I'm not inclined to help any of you.
I am begging you, please help us. If we don't get her to a hospital, she'll die.
Then I guess she's gonna die.
It was your men that shot her. Your bullets. You owe it to us to help now.
We don't owe you shit. It's got nothing to do with me. Your people, your problems.
I need her, okay? She means the world to me, and I couldn't take it if I lost her.
Losing people's just a part of life. If you're not used to it by now, I don't know what to tell you.
Please, Kate's dying. She needs help.
It's not like I don't have a heart, okay? But your people started this whole fucking thing in the first place.
Let's not forget what you did at Prescott. What you did to our home.
Prescott, right. That whole situation was a damn mess. It happened. It's over. Nothing I can do about it now.
Please, I am begging you, just let us in.
Now, all of you, lower your weapons.
Might be a good idea to play along here, at least for now.
You put him down, I'll see that as an expression of good faith. Nice and easy. Or else this is gonna end bad.
Everybody, put him down. Trip, please.
You're the boss.
Yeah, okay.
Hands behind your heads, all of you.
We let him do this, it's over. We can't give him another inch.
For Kate, okay?
Now, get on your knees.
If he was gonna kill us, I think he'd have done it by now.
Do you hear me? I said knees. Guess you were serious about this after all.
What the hell's going on out here?
They said they weren't here to hurt anybody, so I was trying to see if they...
Oh my god.
Nee.
Dad?
No way. Wo kommt denn der Typ jetzt bitte her? Alter Leute, das darf ja wohl nicht wahr sein. Jetzt ist der Vater von den Kindern... Alter, jetzt hör doch auf, das könnte gut sein, das kann aber verdammt schlecht sein. Oh mein Gott, okay, alles klar, wir gehen jetzt nochmal die Entscheidung durch. Wie hast du auf Davids und Kates Streit reagiert? Ja, ich wünschte, ich hätte was anderes gesagt, aber wie schon gesagt, also habe ich ja vorhin schon mal erwähnt, ich wollte jetzt hier keine Trennung darauf beschwören eigentlich. Deswegen, ja, ja, aber eigentlich wollte ich auch mit offenen Karten spielen, also ist eigentlich völlig wurscht. Wie bist du mit der neuen Grenze an den Toren von Prescott umgegangen? Ja, Spiele haben sich ergeben. Also, was? 58,6% haben das Feuer eröffnet? Okay, alles klar. Hast du Jesus vertraut? Der Spieler haben Wort genommen. Ja, ja, haben wir ja. Und es hat sich ja bewahrheitet. Also, der Spieler haben Conrad getötet. Ja, habe ich. Um meine Familie zu schützen, tue ich alles. Ich bin besser gegangen, um auf Ridgewood zu kommen. Der Spieler hat sich maximal Forderungen unterworfen. Ja. Und es hat sich herausgestellt, dass anscheinend der Anführer von New Frontier jetzt auch noch der Vater von Gabe ist. Und natürlich auch der Mann von Kate. Ja, das ist schon echt krass eigentlich. Es könnte gut sein, es könnte aber auch verdammt schlecht sein. Wenn der jetzt natürlich rausfindet, dass seine Leute seine Tochter erschossen haben. Da bin ich jetzt echt mal gespannt, Alter. Ich würde jetzt einfach sagen, wir beenden diesen Part. Die nächste Episode werde ich jetzt nicht mehr schaffen, aber hier auch nochmal drüber nachdenken. Soll ich Game of Thrones machen? Es liegt an euch. Schreibt es mir in die Kommentare. Und ja, immer schön die Kommentare reinschreiben wegen meinen Entscheidungen, was ich getroffen habe. Lasst uns einfach mal wild diskutieren darüber. Ich würde mich auf jeden Fall freuen, da von euch ein paar Kommentaren mit in dem Inside Gaming mit reinzubringen. Dass ihr auch wisst, dass ihr in meinen Videos, dass da alles vonstatten geht. Sag mal, sind jetzt schon alle Episoden da? Das wäre der Hammer. Also wir haben auf jeden Fall noch jede Menge vor. Ich freue mich auf jeden Fall aufs nächste Mal. Ich würde sagen, falls ihr es richtig geil fandet, dann auf den Abonnement-Button drücken, dass ihr nichts mehr verpasst. Bitte bewerten, natürlich in die Comments reinschreiben. Ich würde sagen, see you next time. Euer Avenger, haut da rein. Bis zum nächsten Mal bei The Walking Dead Season 3 A New Frontier. Bis dahin, haut da rein.